is the most efficient way for me to play it with the least movement I can do. Before you try physically playing it, try to run it in your mind first. I think da-da-da-dum, da-da-da-dum. And then go to the previous one, which is this one. And then you add the previous one to that. And then you go. And now you think about it as one group. You're condensing your thinking, and then you have a progression of these small figures.